So let's get explaining. So as we know, a square is a quadrilateral with four right angles, all sides are equals, and two pairs of parallel lines. And a kite is a quadrilateral with two pairs of adjacent sides, which means the sides like here and there are equal. So because both shapes have equal sides, that's what makes them similar, because they follow at least one attribute that makes them similar. Stay tuned to more math videos by me. Bye.